Now the question is find the value of fractional part of 3 to the power 1001 divided by 82, where these brackets, they represent fractional part function. Now we need to find divisibility with 82, and we know that 3 to the power 4 is 81, and that is close to 82. So I can write it as 82 minus 1. So first what I'll do is I'll write this 3 to the power 1001 as 3 into 3 to the power 1000. And then I can also write it as 3 into 3 to the power of 4 to the power of 250. So I'll write this expression as 3 into 3 to the power 4 to the power 250, and then divide by 82. So that should be 3, and 3 to the power 4 is 81. So I'll write it as 82 minus 1 to the power 250 divided by 82. Now I'll use the shortcut. So I'll leave all the multiples of 82. I'll simply write it as 3 into minus 1 to the power 250 divided by 82. Now minus 1 to the power 250 is 1. So it'll be 3 by 82, which is a number which lies between 0 and 1. So between 0 and 1, fraction part of x is simply x. So answer to this question simply will be 3 by 82.